16:2. Morning exercises. Warming up for Tai Chi. He practices Qigong.